Hello and welcome to our panel discussion as part of the virtual fair All-in-One Solutions 2021, which is also the 60th anniversary year of the company. We are broadcasting from the production site in Seitenstetten, Austria, and if you hear some sound or any noise, that's because people are working around us, and that's real life here. So now we are talking about innovations, as Lasek presented a lot of innovations during the campus and during the fair in fields of cutting, software, insulating glass, as well as processing. So now I'm very happy that I have the corresponding product managers here with me, and I'm very happy to welcome Jürgen Gartlehner, Albert Heider, Daniel Schörkhuber, and Horst Schramme. Let me start with a question about the software area. LIS-Dispatch was launched in the virtual fair as a new software product from Lasek. Can you briefly describe a bit the functionalities and tell us which the customer needs of the future had been in the focus while developing this software?
So with LIS-Dispatch, we support our customers through the complete delivery process, starting from planning the delivery through assigning the deliveries to the trucks, and then also support with the mobile app through the transportation process itself. And our main focus was to decrease time and cost for our customers, because we have looked together to that process and found out that most of this is still paperwork. So now with this software, our customers are going digital and paperless.
I'm sure you had some USPs in your focus while developing. Can you tell us some of these USPs?
You're right, there are lots of USPs. The first one I would like to tell you is that it is state-of-the-art software and therefore very easy to use. So it is used in the web and through mobile apps in a great user design and user experience. And another factor is that it is all running in the cloud. So we're using Microsoft Azure. This means that it is secure, first of all, and then also scalable. So our customers, they can grow with our software. A very important USP is also that we have made the software so that it has universal open API interfaces, meaning that not only we as Lasek can use the software, but really any ERP software out there can send data to that software. And then also a USP is that we are not only showing deliveries in that software, but really you have the real-time production status in that software. So you can see how many racks will you need for that transport, how many glass sheets will be on there, and are they already finished and packed?
So that's a lot of very interesting and great USPs, but you are in the market, so you have competitors. What is interesting is, how is your software, or how is Lasek positioned with this software?
So we at Lasek, we do not stop when putting off an IG element from the line and putting it onto a rack, but we are going far beyond that. With LIS-Dispatch, we are going so far that we hand over the products to the end customer. And starting from planning the delivery up to the end customer, we support the whole process itself.
Switching to another innovation, Mr. Heider, the RHF from your field of expertise. It was officially exhibited in the virtual fair, and probably the most important question is, what does the abbreviation stand for, and what was the idea or the goal of this innovation?
Yeah, the RHF stands for Robotic Handling Frame. That means it's a system that picks the frame from an automatic butyl extruder and puts it onto the glass automatically. Nowadays, this is done manually most of the time, because the modern spacers, they are made of plastic or hybrid material, and they are not that's the pillar team that an aluminium frame has, for example. And so our system is a completely new way to do it because it can set aluminium, stainless steel, plastic, and hybrid spaces.
Is this also already kind of the USPs of the RHF?
You could see one of the USPs that you can handle all materials, but also from a very small size over a wide range up to 2.5 by 2.5 meters. The gripper system is a new development. It clamps the frame on all four sides, all along the circumference of the frame. And so the focus was to have a very process stable system, because when we put it from the butyl extruder, the frame is clamped all the way. We're moving to the frame setting station and putting onto the frame. And with the combination with the robot, it's a very reliable system, and you have consistent insets on all four sides.
In case of the software, we were just discussing how it is positioned in the market. What would you say with the RHF? How is it positioned?
I think, in my opinion, it's a completely new way to do it. There are similar products on the market, also from our side, but they're not that process stable and they're not suitable for all materials. And with this system, we can make an offer for all customers, no matter what type of spacer they will use.
Mr. Sherku, the cutting sector. There are also innovations I learned. Cutting is becoming increasingly important, but you are also in a very competitive market, as we had in the software and RHF. What do you think, which customer need of the future will be satisfied by your innovation?
The most important thing for our customers is that we provide a cutting table who cuts glass in a high quality, with a high output and the highest grade of availability. Independently from the material or if the operator is skilled or not. How we can provide this? We have a very stable bridge construction, and with that stable bridge construction, we gain continuously and a very precise cutting process and low e-deletion process. Our goal is that we improve the availability and the quality depending on the glass data which we gain on the machine.
And as we learned, the DSCA is one of the main innovations in that. Can you go a bit deeper in this and give us an idea of the DSCA plant?
Yes, first point is that we in general have a better cutting performance from cutting speed. We have a gantry drive system. With the gantry drive system, we can cut very fast and dynamic, 160 meters per minute with 6 meters per square seconds acceleration. The second point is that we have a very precise set axis, so we can cut very precise. 0.2 millimeters is possible. On the cutting head, we use also the 5.6 millimeter cutting reel, which we are currently use on the LSG glass cutting table, like VSLA. The second point is we have a lot of flexibility and possibility from flexibility and modularity. That means we can easily install tilting arms on the machine also, and breaking bars, for example. We have also the benefit that we splitted the machine into three pieces. That means we have one master module and two additional modules for a 6 meter long machine. And for split sizes, we use only two segments in total. With that, we gain the benefit that we easily installed the parameters in our own production during the installation at LISEC. And for the transport, we do not dismount the bridge. And so we gain the benefit that we can very fast install the machine by the customers, and we use the parameters which we set in our own production. The The third point is, the third benefit is that we have in general a better low-E deletion, so we have a stronger engine. We can turn up to 7,000 RPM from the engine. We have a better filtering system, especially for special coatings like TPF or EZ Pro. And additionally, we implemented a coupling function between the cutting head and the grinding head.
Interesting. So, facing the market, what would you say? Is there anything that you are doing differently to your competitors?
Yes. During the last years, we investigated the market, spoke a lot with a lot of our customers, and we made some tests in our R&T department regarding the cutting and the low-E deletion process. And with these insights we got the last years, we started the development from the new DSCA cutting table. And
if we claim the whole virtual fair as all-in-one solutions, would you say that your innovation fits to this claim, all-in-one?
Yes, of course. We have, in general, two main areas. So the first area is the float glass processing area. So customers who only need a high precise float glass cutting and with a downstream edge polishing. And the second one is the IG production, so with float glass and float glass with low E coatings, or as a combination with a VSLA, as a combi version with a laminated glass cutting table.
Mm-hmm. Mr. Schrammel, we already met last time at last virtual fair, and you already had a teaser last time, and you presented the new product, the CombiFin. What would you say what customer needs were faced for this development?
Well, basically, we see three different indications. First of all, the market expectation, which means the market for processed glass is constantly growing, and it's always easier to bring more processed glass in the market thanks to easier processing, thanks to easier decorating. Following this trend, we see also the customer expectation, which means our focus is not only the full automated customer, but also the mid-sized customer with, let's say, one or two tempering plants. And this range of fabricators has a real demand in uncomplicated and fast processing for individual glass size and in very small lot numbers, which is not typical for the big industry. And thirdly, that comes together to our CombiFin approach. And this means that we really focus on the customer need, and we are offering a very modular line that is affordable, but on a high quality level.
And I'm sure that if you would try to explain the CombiFin, you would find a lot of highlights. Perhaps you can pick some for us and our audience today. What are your main highlights in the CombiFin?
Well, let me point out, it is a product made in Austria here at Leisek. It's really produced in a high quality, and we are trying to focus on the standardization of the top drill machines, which means we're using standard products and assemble them in the best possible way. Secondly, the configuration is very modular, but using the standardization, we can fulfill several customer requirements. And last but not least, we're also working, for instance, on new developments on this platform, which means that in a very short while, we will be able to offering also water jet solutions, for instance.
And is this something your competitors aim also, or would you say your position is very clear in the market, and you are separated from your competitors because you have certain highlights, USPs that won't fit to the others?
Well, of course, we can never stand alone on the market, and we have a tight market competition, that's true, but we are trying to point out our advantages, which first of all is really that we have individual machines that point out on or that respect their individual targets. That means the individual machines are easy to operate, but offering really high performance. And as a total, it gives to the customer a really affordable machine for high volume, high quality, and high speed production.
And Mr. Schramme, do you already offer the CombiFin to the market?
That's a good question. Yes, indeed. We have had some beta customers, and it means also right now we're installing one of those systems with very good feedback. And in fact, the installation can be executed very fast thanks to our standardization. And the CombiFin is already available right now. Yes.
So, gentlemen, we are running out of time. I say thank you for sharing these interesting insights with us. If you want to, see you next time. Then we will talk about further progress in your innovations and new products. We all stay tuned until then. And I say thank you very much for watching.